Hello students and welcome to DAV Model Public School. Let's begin an online session of standard 5th mathematics. And today in the lesson multiples and factors, we are going to see what is the prime factorization of the numbers. In the previous session of this lesson, we have learnt about the prime numbers and composite numbers. What are the prime numbers and what are the composite numbers? And today, in this session, we are going to discuss about the prime factorization method of the different numbers. See here. Let us take a number, say 12. It can be written in different ways. 12, we can write 12 as 1 multiplied by 12. 12 means it is also in the table of 2. So we will write 12 as 2 multiplied by 6. Then in the table of 3 it comes. So 12 equals to 3 multiplied by 4. And 12 equals to 2 into 2 into 3. See, all these numbers are nothing but the factors of 12. But all factors are not the prime numbers. Some are composite numbers and some are prime numbers. But we have to take only prime factors, the 12 in which only prime numbers are as the prime factors are present. So here at the last, 12 equals to 2 into 2 into 3. If you will see here, all the numbers are prime numbers. And therefore, the prime factorization of 12 equals to 2 into 2 into 3. So from the example, you understand now what is the prime factorization of the number. Factorization in which every factor is a prime number is called the prime factorization of the number. Similarly, we can factorize the other numbers. See here, 14 we will write as 1 into 14. The same way, we will write it as 2 into 7. But if you will see, 1 into 14, 14 is the composite number. But 2 into 7, 2 and 7, both numbers are prime numbers. So the prime factorization of 14 equals to 2 into 7. Dear students, today we have learnt about the prime factorization of the number. I hope you might have clear ideas and better understanding of the topic, that is prime factorization of the number. Here is a small assignment for you that would help you to check your understanding. And I hope you try honestly to solve the assignment. थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे।